It's 7:45 on Tuesday, June 4th, 2024. We had rain this morning. We haven't really had rain since. It's about 80 degrees with 80% humidity, so it says feels like 90, but it doesn't feel like 90 at all. Feels pretty nice. Anyway, Yami and Gami have crossed the wire back to the old row. They're not supposed to do that. The sheep that I worked on this morning is still limping. I want to show you her situation. So it wasn't foot rot or hoof scald or anything like that. There was a little bit of signs that she had it, but I think what the principal reason for the limping was that one of her hoof walls had broken. So it's probably painful for her to walk right now. It's like if you broke a nail and you're missing a nail in your toe. So I wrapped her feet up with some foot cure. Looks like the bandage off one of them has already come off one of them, so yeah. There's a nice wind blowing from the southeast. Hello, lambs and mama. Let's see if I can find the young ones that were born recently. Tomorrow morning, they'll be 1 week old. There they are. They're the young ones. You're milking on their mama. Howdy, howdy. One of the reasons maybe the hooves grew so well is because the ryegrass was full of protein. And so the sheep were getting extra protein from the ryegrass, which if the summer grass is, as it's rumored to be, slightly lower in protein or just below what the cows need at least, maybe the sheep will do quite well on the Bermuda grass. So look at that little guy just go right. I'm gonna zoom in. Let's see if we can get even closer. Oh, and then you stop as soon as I zoom in. Yeah. Young guys. 1 week old tomorrow morning. So, ooh, the wind is blowing quite strong. Hopefully it's not interfering with the microphone. So, let's see, I moved them here yesterday morning. So, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, yeah. So I'll probably move them maybe Thursday morning. Leave them here for 3 days. Slow them down a little bit. They're about 4 weeks behind the calves, which is about where I want them. So, anyway, this row is looking pretty nice, aside for Yami and Gami leaving the row. We'll see how it goes. All right, have a great day, everybody. Take care. Bye-bye.